Hi, I'm Mark Trost. This is Questions and Answers. Today's question is, what did Mary say to the angel Gabriel? The answer is found in Luke chapter 1, verse 38. Then Mary said, "Behold, I am the handmaiden of the Lord. Let it be done to me according to what you have said." And the angel left her.